guess what time of the month it is today? And I told y'all, I have two. I'm sorry I didn't do last month, but I'm going to do it today. So I already have my scissors set up to start doing this. So let's just get started because I already know what I want. I already know. I'm so excited. So let's just get started because I already want to know what I got. So let's go with July's Boxycharm box. So I already seen some stuff, so it's been a spoiler. But yes, so this is the cutie pie. And again, it has everything that you've gotten, that you're gonna get in your Boxycharm. So this is how it looks. So excited. You see it? Let's just get to it. Okay, so first things first, we got this Blinc palette. It's an eyeshadow palette. This is cute. That is just beautiful. Look at that. It comes with a mirror. Yay. That's cute. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch them, but this actually retails for $45. $45. Okay. OMG, these colors are like super pigmented and super pretty. Oh my god, I cannot wait to use these. Oh gosh. Sorry guys, it's just like they're super pigmented and super pretty. I hate to swatch sometimes because I just waste product, you know what I mean? But I mean, you have to know what you're gonna get, right? Let me just show you guys the color one more time. This is beautiful. Is there a lot of glare? This is just beautiful. Oh, I love these colors. Wow, that was pretty job. Beautiful. Okay, and then I have, let's see, that's this palette. Then I have the Uni Brow Universal Eyebrow Pencil, which retails for $12. This is the pencil. Oh, this is pretty. I like this, and it's already, pointy. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's pretty color. It's a brown color. I like this. It's really pretty. Retails for, probably said it already, but it retails for $12. It's not bad. I like this. Not bad. $12. Oh my gosh, this is just gorgeous. Gorgeous. This ColourPop Hello Kitty lip balm. This is cute. So this is the ultra matte lip ColourPop. This thin lightweight formula smoothly glides on the lips, leaving super intense pigmented with a bold ultra matte look. Let me see. It's a Hello Kitty edition. This is so cute. Lock Diary is the color I got. Let me see. Let's watch this. This is so pretty, guys. I love colors like this. I just love colors like this. This is cute. Oh my god, I can't wait to use this. forte. Okay, so we got a setting spray. The ultra matte lip costs $6. The setting spray, it retails for $32. Wow. Let me set my face with some setting spray. Whoa. I don't know how I feel about that. Is this how it's supposed to spray? Okay, so just leave it like that. I have it all over my lips though. Anyways. And then there's invisible light translucent dual powder from Bare Minerals. I can get this crap to even open. Well, this is the box. Well, I'm just gonna tear it anyways. This retails for $32. Wow, this is pretty. Look at this, guys. This is beautiful. I don't know if you can tell that I swatched these, but yeah. So that is my July box. I promise it was probably, I know it was more than $100, guys. Boxycharm is what you got. I mean, this is just beautiful right here. You know, for $21, all of this, I think it's, a good deal. I don't know what y'all think, but this is the my July box. Good deal for pretty good darn deal for $21. So I mean, just use my code if you guys want to go ahead and sign up for it, and yeah, start getting